Yeah, good hustle, buddy.
That worked.
There we go. There we go.
Get there, get there, get there.
Got a boy.
The starting lineup for your Hayes High Indians. Batting first, the right fielder,
number 9, Hunter Brown. Batting second, the second baseman, number 21, Willie Sennett. Batting third, the shortstop, number 7, Palmer Hutchison. In the fourth position, playing in the field, the left fielder, number 12, Nick Fisher. The designated hitter, number 8, Trey Riggs. Batting fifth, the third baseman, number 17, Trey McCray. Batting sixth, the center fielder, number 5, Cole Murphy. In the seventh position, the pitcher, number 20, Cody Peterson. Batting eighth, the first baseman, number 31, Mr. Trey Van Pelt. And catching and batting ninth, number 2, Dawson Harmon. The Indians head coach, Frank Leo, assisted by Keith Harper, Dustin Dreyer, Jared Fonensill, Randy Jordan, Steve Stetrick, and Sean Murphy. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the playing of our national anthem? The flag is located in deep center field.
Dugout
sucked.
To him, I want it too.
Get here, get here, get here. Good. Yeah. Attaboy, Doss. Good hustle.
Good job, two back. No way you're asking anybody. That's a safe. Would it be that too? You're terrible.
Batting eight and catching, number two, Dawson Harmon. And batting ninth and playing second base, number 17, Trey McCray. The Indians are head coached by Frank Leo, assisted by Keith Harper, Dusty Dreher, Jared Fonestill, Randy Jordan, Mr. Sedbrook, and Sean Murphy. Ladies and gentlemen, if you would please stand or remove your...
I'm out.